Wine will take the draw for the honors against Cousins. Cousins uses his escape to get it back to Medvedev. Across for Reed. Reed to Medvedev, and the shot! Hit the crossbar! Now it's in! They score! Bar down! A power play goal on the 5-on-3 with just 7.1 seconds remaining, and the Flyers have tied this game at 2. What a rocket!
That's the right word for it. He absolutely blasts it and elevates it really quickly. It was a little bit weird coming off the stick and just goes straight up. Boom, a little wobble on the puck. It was not tipped. It just went straight up, hit the bar, and it was on edge when it hit the bar.
That was a laser. I mean, that thing went in as quick as it came out, Jonesy, it went in, and that was a heavy shot by Medvedev.
Couturier in, dropped it back, Medvedev. All the way across, Reed, score! Top 1-0.
No human can move as fast as the puck, and the Flyers moved it from one side of the ice to the other. Sean Couturier with a nifty little back pass to Medvedev, who saw Matt Reed. Medvedev's vision second to none on this play.
That's forward vision, Billy. You know what? That's an amazing pass. Really seaming it back door where only Reed was going to be able to get his stick on that puck. That's a great pass. And kudos to Matt Reed for a good finish in tight quarters. Excellent hockey.
Couturier has it back. Final 6 seconds of the power play. Couturier waits. Finds Medvedev. He waits and then fires. And he scores! Evgeny Medvedev is first in the NHL. And the Flyers get the lead back. It's 2-1. As he found a hole and he wants that puck. Where's that puck, says Evgeny Medvedev.
That's not right that he had to go and get his own puck. What a great shot. And this should do wonders for his confidence. He had time, he tapped, he wanted the first one and he got good wood on it. It deflected and went wide. And he's calling for the puck this whole time. Took a look, head up, and just threaded the needle.
Great shot right here. You can see the excitement. And you're right, he wanted that puck, Jimmy.
Off of Ryan White. Now White in the slot. White holds, drops it back off. Medvedev shot. He scores! Evgeny Medvedev has given the Flyers the lead with 3:13 remaining, his second of the year.
Wow. What a play by Ryan White.